life doesn't always go the way we plan. How many times have I witnessed emotions lead people astray? How many times could a tragedy have been avoided with a little patience? A little reflection? A little common sense? How many times have pride and anger destroyed or changed lives in ways no one expected or imagined? Sometimes taking a moment to reflect before emotions escalate changes everything.